Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Last of Us Part 2 for the foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go on. I wasn't in the boat when I saved it last time. Nah, the boat was over here. I'm thinking this is the way I came, but I'm gonna go see just in case. Make sure I didn't miss nothing. I'm gonna get out real quick though. I got everything. Pretty sure I did, just you know it got compulsion where I'll feel like I missed something if I don't. Just got finished watching this dope ass documentary on Stephon Marbury and shit. You know, Netflix Kid from Coney Island. And that shit raw though. I didn't know that nigga was out there in China doing it big, nigga. They damn near worship that motherfucker out there, man. That's crazy. And he wasn't getting no type of love like that in the United States. As soon as he leaves his home country, that nigga get love like a motherfucker. Made that shit. See, missing shit. Little gap over here. Shit. Oh, I was gonna say. Guess that's the way to go, so get back to the boat. But honestly, I'm finna go back where I think it came from first. Playing fucking Shadow Warrior 2 on fucking Xbox and shit. right here. Oh shit. Bagel Brothers, is that one right here? Oh yeah. Going this way anyway. Okay, I didn't come this way last time. Probably where the motherfuckers is hiding out at. Yeah, see? Wow, I always retrace my steps, man. I know it's not a lot, really, but enough. How many does that make? Two? And how many does it make? Only one for this one? Fuck it. Yeah, man. I hate it's only one. I think I can get more, though. Not on this one. This one, though. Craft more. Oh, no, it's this one. Shit over here. It must have came from that way there. Running in circles and shit. Yeah, a little ramp and shit. I remember that now. Can't go nowhere but this way. I don't know how to break it. Can't even get off this motherfucker right now.
What? Of course. We've been too easy.
You know, there's somebody in this room. Gotta be, right? Think so. It's Of course, the Tsushima just came out today, man. I really want to get that shit, but just playing this still, you know what I'm saying? I don't even think I'm like 40% done with this shit. And I got fucking Borderlands 3. Whole brand new fucking game, shit. Arcade, man. I ain't been to an arcade in like 20 fucking years, dude. At least 15. Change the atmosphere like a motherfucker.
Goddamn.
No thanks. Mine's is better. God, that's clean. Jack, you know, that's like Jack and Dexter and shit. Never play any of them games. What's this? Motherfuckers for like $2 to play a fucking shooter and shit. A whack-a-mole with basketball. MotoGP. Yeah, remember that shit. Can't get nothing. Son of a bitch. I didn't even know this was a fucking workbench. Nah, I see it's upside down fucking game and shit. Not upside down, I should say. That's, what's it called? From, Left Behind, I think. I think it was like Riley or some shit. I didn't play that. That was like a DLC for the first game and shit. I know somebody around this motherfucker. Close quarters.